statements made during this broadcast regarding products or the claims made about specific products have not been evaluated by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. Products and treatments discussed are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent disease. Make your physician aware of all nutritional supplements used and immediately notify your physician if you have any health concern or undiagnosed sign or symptom. Let's Talk Nutrition is a health talk show that features scientists, authors, nutrition specialists, personal trainers, holistic healers, and experts in traditional, natural, and integrative medicine. Listen for a chance to win daily prizes and follow Let's Talk Nutrition on Facebook and Instagram at Let's Talk Nutrition or on Twitter at LTN Radio. It's time for some inspiration. Tune in to get fit and healthy. It's time to talk about nutrition. Nutrition for your body, your mind, your spirit. It's time to talk about proper exercise, stress relief, eating well, and supplementation to help. Get ready to take charge of your health because your health is your wealth and the wealth of those who care about and love you. It's time for Let's Talk Nutrition with Dr. Michael Garko. Welcome to the show.
Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition. Great to be with you. Thanks for tuning in today. And here we are. Wow, today's Tuesday. Oof. Feels a little longer in the week for right now, but we're good. Glad you're there. I'm glad to be here with you. And Stuart Tomc is my guest today. Steven's here. Gary's here. Gary, how you doing?
I'm good. How you doing?
Doing all right. Steven, doing well? Yeah. Good?
You all good? Hanging in there.
Good.
Fighting off a cold forever, just like everybody else.
I know. It's all around.
Yeah, it just keeps coming back. You wake up one morning and you're like, feeling pretty good today, not as stuffy and everything. And then the next day you wake up and you're like,
relapse.
Yeah.
That's what it does. It ebbs and flows.
Mm-hmm. And it slowly just wears on you throughout the cold season.
It's for sure. We've talked a lot about that over the years, cold and flu season. The shows are archived. Gary, tell them about the on-demand feature.
Well, you can go to our Facebook page, and we have connections to the YouTube feed, and you can go to Let's Talk Nutrition, where everything's archived. But better yet, you can go to our new Let's Talk Nutrition app.
Tell them.
It's for the iPhone and for the Android. You download it at your favorite store, your download store, and it has everything archived. There's three buttons. One is for videos, one is for a savings feature, and the other one's for a contact.
What do you mean savings feature?
You go on there, we have a monthly savings for certain supplements or nutrition or even stores even. So you can get a coupon.
You're talking about a discount, right?
Yeah, an online discount coupon.
How much is that coupon worth?
Right now, it's for $75, it's 10% off. So that ain't bad.
Hey, you know.
That's not bad, right?
A little here, a little there.
And actually, I have a question from, they can contact us. We always go through contacts, you know, who can contact us and how they can contact us. But one of the things, you can even contact us through our Facebook page and our YouTube channel. And I have a question that was up here on the YouTube channel, and that was even how to get certain products. And I thought
specifically, what was the question?
Let me pull it up real quick.
Find that. Yeah.
And
this is our way of trying to stay connected to you. Clearly, the most fundamental route is via the radio. No question. That's where the action is. There's no doubt about that. But there's also social media and different handheld devices. And people are using those along with their radio. Radio is not going anywhere. And we terrestrial radio is alive and well, and we support it. And I ask you all the time, please support your local radio station. They're wonderful people. They do. They provide a great service. Go ahead, Gary.
And Diva, that is in the UK. So, you know, we do have listeners in the UK, and they watch the video. Through YouTube, they want to know, can I get Neuro Balance in the UK? And so we need to get back to them with an answer on that.
All right, we'll talk about that during the break. We have an international audience. I get emails from different places in Europe, even Belarus and other places. You'd be amazed. And I'm always happy about that. Bigger the audience, different points of view, different cultures, we love that. people.
I know we have a guy in Iceland that
really
we have a guy in Iceland that talks to me all the time.
No pun intended. That's cool.
Yeah. So, and you know, because it's the omega-3s are really big up there. They eat a lot of fish. So
yeah, my guest today knows a thing or two about omega-3s. Yeah, Stuart Tomc is going to be the guest today. He once worked for Nordic Naturals. He now works for CV Sciences. Ah, so we have people all over the place. Let us know that you're out there in Europe, wherever, South America, wherever you may be, on the African continent, wherever. I love it.
UK, we have the UK now. We have Australia. We have those guests. We have guests that call in from Australia too.
Exactly.
And New Zealand.
Yeah.
So. But, you know, our number is 877-897-8255. Call us at 877-897-8255, and we'll take your calls over the, you know, on air.
Thank you. Gary's helping me out. You notice he's more involved in the conversation. It's a little challenging for me to talk, admittedly. But, you know, I can function and do my job and talk to you and talk to my guests. I just can't do it for straight 2 hours. Gary and Steven are always part of this show. These two young men have really provided a great deal of support for me throughout these many years, and Gary more recently over these several months. So I'm grateful to both of them. So that's why you hear me engage them more. Just to bring you up to date, because I keep getting emails. I'm so surprised that people want to know how this is going with me. I'm happy to share it. I just hope I don't belabor you with it. I wrote a piece called Championship Rounds, and I'm now in the championship rounds of this fight with cancer. In boxing, championship rounds are the ladder rounds where getting up off the stool to answer the bell gets tougher and tougher. But it is those rounds, as boxing fans know, that often make the difference in the outcome of the fight. So my motivation in sharing my experience with you and this particular metaphorical account, this boxing metaphor, is to help educate others about the day-to-day experience of cancer, which can be highly varied depending on the health, on a person's health and the type of cancer. Now, although it's the second leading cause of death in the United States, and although countless volumes of information exist about it, I have learned now that the day-to-day battle of cancer is not as well understood as I once thought. I know that some of you listening and watching have served as caregivers for a loved one suffering from cancer and know a considerable amount of what cancer patients experience day to day. You know, most people know about cancer patients losing their hair or being nauseous. By the way, neither of which does not necessarily have to happen, and does oftentimes do not, but many times do. So today is my 8th week of treatment. Of chemo once a week for 4 hours and radiation 5 days a week. Treatment concludes this Friday, January 13th. The unrelenting pain associated with oral mucositis caused by radiation and chemo and bone pain from injections of Neupogen to raise white blood cell count have admittedly caught me by surprise and makes these ladder rounds very difficult. I admit it. I don't want to hide anything from you. As many of you know from your own experience with it, chronic pain takes a toll by simply wearing you down. Metaphorically, it's like a boxing metaphor. It's like a steady barrage of either jabs to the head and heavy body punches. Bone pain in my back has gotten as high as 8, which are like body punches, and on a scale of 10. And while mouth pain has gotten as high as 7 and 8, but it is always a steady 4 and 5 because of breakthrough pain. Just meaning even with medication, it's at least 4 or 5. Those are like stiff jabs to the head. Now, both sources of discomfort need to be properly moderated with medications and other treatments, or otherwise day-to-day life becomes difficult. In other words, if you don't duck and move out of the way of the jabs and the body punches, you'll find yourself on the mat. Each and every day has presented a different challenge with which to cope. Throughout my treatment, no 2 days have been the same. Makes every round of the fight more difficult because you don't know what is coming your way. I started out at 175. I weighed in at 175, and I am now at 155. I'll tell you a couple more things we come back, then we'll talk with my good pal and colleague, Stuart.
Feeling tired after your meal? Occasional gas, bloating, or indigestion at inopportune times? You may have an enzyme deficiency. Did you know that many common digestive discomforts can be caused by poor digestion? When food isn't completely digested, it begins to ferment in the digestive tract, which may cause uncomfortable symptoms. Digest Gold, America's number one selling enzyme product, offers unparalleled support for your digestive needs. It contains exclusive blends of enzymes optimized to be 3 times stronger and work more than 6 times faster than other leading digestive supplements. With just 1 capsule per meal, Digest Gold offers support to break down carbohydrates, fats, fiber, and protein. Enzymedica products are all natural, vegetarian, contain absolutely no fillers, and are vegan and kosher when possible. You'll find Digest Gold and other Enzymedica products at fine health food stores near you. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Energy, energy, and more energy. Everyone needs it. But did you know you can get the energy you need quick through the powers of wild forest extracts, wild chaga, and birch bark, or a secret source of energy and power for Russian athletes years ago, making them unbeatable. Now you too can experience real energy and power like you've never dreamed possible. Wild chaga is the world's top source of SOD, superoxide dismutase, that critical enzyme that blocks the aging process and keeps your cells healthy. Wild birch extract is the world's top source of betulin, a natural sterol needed by every cell of the body. And healthy cells mean a healthy you and a more powerful one too. Chaga birch bark is also good for your heart, healthy cholesterol, and even helps build healthy arteries. No wonder it's known as the king of all herbs. So take your Chaga Charge Tea with wild birch bark every day and Chaga Max capsules from North American Herb and Spice and get that maximum energy you need. Also available in liquid as Chago Power Drops. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. These products are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. When you're passionate about your health, that passion leads to the knowledge that exercise and a healthy diet are not always enough. Sometimes you need the extra nutritional boost that only supplements can provide. If you are looking for the leading national brands of vitamins, supplements, health and beauty, weight loss, or sports nutrition products, look no further than Vitamin Discount Center. Voted Best Independent Chain by Vitamin Retailer Magazine, Vitamin Discount Center has been a trusted and valuable nutrition resource to the Tampa Bay area for over 15 years. With daily savings up to 50%, Vitamin Discount Center offers the best prices on the highest quality nutritional supplements. Not only will you find unbeatable value, your visit includes access to a staff educated on the application of products to help equip you with the products and information you need to proactively improve your health. To locate the store nearest you, visit vitamindiscountcenter.com, as well as access to articles on popular health topics, promotions, events, and thousands of products to shop from right at home. Your search for an affordable solution to better health is finally over. Vitamin Discount Center. For life, for less.
Feel tired, lethargic, or irritable? Take Solace. You're one of millions of Americans that has trouble falling asleep or staying asleep. In fact, according to a national survey, 54% of adults have trouble sleeping. So what can you do about it? Take Solace. Solace is an all-natural dietary supplement formulated to support healthy sleep and relaxation. Solace can help you fall asleep and stay asleep naturally. Formulated with all-natural ingredients, Solace is non-addictive and won't leave you feeling groggy in the morning. Take Solace an hour before bed and feel the calming effects of this extensively researched sleep and relaxation aid. For more information on Solace, call toll-free 877-533-7066 or visit TakeSolace.com. That's 877-533-7066 or TakeSolace.com. Look for Solace in your local health and nutrition store. Solace, for a good night's rest naturally.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Now Foods. Our products work. American Biotech Labs, your daily immune system support. Renew Life, the digestive care company. Country Life, a leader and authority in natural health and nutrition. Enzymedica, the enzyme experts. North American Urban Spice, the only oregano oil you can take on a daily basis. Let's Talk Nutrition on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Stuart Tomc is my guest today, and I haven't talked with him on air for a good while. I've talked with him off air, and excited to have him on the show today. I just want to wrap this one. I was giving you a metaphorical account of what I've been through. It's a sort of an update. And I mentioned that each and every day presents a different challenge. Throughout my treatment over the last 8 weeks, no 2 days have been the same. That makes every round of the fight more challenging because you don't know what's coming. I weighed in at 175. I'm now at 155. The only food I can eat and taste now is vegetable broth with added vegetable spices, herbs, and pastina. I subsist on this entirely. And when yet there's no taste and pain when eating, that erases any ambition to eat. That's why cancer patients, that's one of the reasons why they lose a lot of weight. Now, this description I've given you sounds a bit difficult. But compared to what I've seen over the past 7 to 8 weeks with other cancer patients, it's equivalent to only to a head cold. So I'm grateful for being able to wage this fight and accept the discomfort with as much grace as I can muster. I wish I would have known more. This is one of the things I've learned, and I'm going to pass it on in my lectures, my talks, and wherever I go now. I wish I would have known more about what was coming. I think I would have prepared differently. I was talking with one of my producers off air, Gary, and you were commenting on that.
I think one of the things that you were just taking off your feet with, you know, besides a little bit of the weight, the weight loss.
Weight loss. The mucositis is really what caught me off guard. The destruction of the tissues in the mouth and lesions forming and the level of pain. I was totally unprepared for that. And I wish that I would have known more about that. I would have prepared differently. I'm always reminded of Bertrand Russell's quote, "I'd rather be mad with the truth than sane with lies." Tell me the truth. Tell me what I'm going to face. Tell me what the opponent is like.
They baby faced it to you. And that was the thing. I think that's what took it.
I don't know if doctors are afraid. I don't know if they're afraid to tell you. They're reluctant. They don't want to get you depressed. I do better. Just tell me. Say, it's going to be, you know. I must say, though, Dr. Fink and Dr. Greenberg have been pretty candid. But I could have known more, I think. That's just me. Maybe some people would rather not know. But anyway, my deepest thanks and gratitude to all of you. I am blessed to have people such as you who listen and watch this show as part of my life. And a guest also, such as Stuart Tomc, my good friend and colleague for almost 12 years. Stuart, Happy New Year. Welcome back to Let's Talk Nutrition. We're showing a lovely picture of you. It looks like pines with snow in the background. Is that what that is?
Hey, Doc. How are you doing today?
Doing one day at a time, my man. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you. I was calling early. As you know, I've been here since the top of the show, and I'm just so happy to be your friend and to walk this journey with you. I always come here early so I can listen to your introduction. 155. You're in my territory of weight now, right?
Yeah, that was my weight. I weighed 150 in high school. I was a mere stick. I looked like a toothpick in a sack.
Well, I've maintained that frame the entire time, and I can tell you something that you said a few moments ago, which is important to remember. I've often heard people say, the reason we need to keep a few extra pounds of muscle on us is for when we're faced with our health challenges. So that's a very good cushion that you have, that you've gone down to 155 instead of 125.
I know. And this takes me to a point that I've been arguing, and I'm going to write about it, and I may develop something a little bit more ambitious around the concept. I know that you and I and others teach prevention, and I think that's a valid concept, teaching people how to prevent disease. But I think there's another concept that has to be in operation and in play, and that's preparation. I don't think prevention gets it done altogether, because there becomes a moment where prevention is no longer operative. Once you're sick, you're no longer preventing. You're in a different modality. The question is, are you prepared for adversity, health adversity, either an accident or a disease process or processes? Are you prepared for that adversity? I'm finding that most people are not. I have now expended a great deal of my health bank account into this effort. I'm going to have to make more deposits once I get on the other side of treatment. I'd like to hear your take on that concept of preparation versus prevention.
I couldn't agree with you more. I think part of the reason why we don't focus on preparation is we're hardwired to live in denial.
Thank you. That's what I said yesterday. We live in denial. Go ahead. I love you. Go ahead.
That's why we're friends, right? I mean, can you imagine walking around every minute of every day embracing the Damocles swords that are hanging over all of our heads? How difficult that would be to get through your day if you were faced with that reality?
Well, you don't have to even approach it that way. No responsible coach would send out a team onto a field to play baseball, football, or a dangerous sport if that team wasn't prepared. Right? No,
yeah,
sir.
That's why you need coaches. You need people around you that you listen to, and that's something that we've had a less of in the last few years. We don't listen and share with each other as much as I think we could.
Mm-hmm. Preparation. Are you prepared for health adversity? Come back. Stuart has, we're going to talk about CV Sciences over this past year and what it means to you.
Everybody needs omega fatty acids for overall health.
Looking for the perfect complement to your beauty regimen? Try Form Essentials Zinnia. The finest of its kind, Zinnia offers twice as much biotin as other formulas, which has proven to unlock the vibrancy in even the dullest of hair, skin, and nails. Zinnia breaks through and rejuvenates cells internally, helping you achieve the allure of effortless beauty. Reviving your hair, skin, and nails has never been easier. This essential blend of biotin, alpha lipoic, and hyaluronic acid, collagen, and vitamin C creates lasting enhancements to your natural good looks. Don't go on wondering, you're worth the results. This combination of ingredients can only be found in Zinnia. Pamper yourself with a proven bit of affordable luxury and start looking your best. Ask for Zinnia by name at your nearest vitamin retailer to begin your journey to restored nails, head-turning hair, and radiant skin today. For more information, visit formessentials.com.
When your alarm goes off, do you jump out of bed with excitement? Or does it take multiple alarms, a few snooze buttons, or a morning caffeine fix to get you going? These habits and daily stress cause a vicious cycle in which sleep becomes increasingly elusive. In fact, 54% of Americans report struggles to fall or stay asleep. For a better night's rest, look no further than Solace, an all-natural dietary supplement that supports healthy sleep and relaxation so you get the rest you need to wake up clear-eyed, alert, and ready for the day. Solace has given thousands a better night's rest and the power to take back their mornings while enjoying the day ahead of them. Solace is formulated with non-addictive, scientifically proven, all-natural ingredients that support sleep and relaxation, such as melatonin, tryptophan, and 5-HTP. For more information or to order Solace, visit TakeSolace.com. Solace, for healthy sleep, naturally. VSN, finish first. Flora, premium organic oils, teas, tonics, and supplements. Jaro Formulas, superior nutrition and formulation. Natural factors where great health begins. Kyolic, aging makes the finest garlic truly odorless. A. Vogel, Europe's leading brand of herbal medicine. Let's Talk Nutrition on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Welcome back. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition 2017 edition. My guest is Stuart Tomc from CBD Sciences. Stuart, welcome back to the show. Are you a fan of New Year's resolutions?
I am not a fan of New Year's resolutions.
Well, may I ask why?
I am a fan of resolutions. That is why.
Okay, go on.
So the idea that one particular day I stopped setting myself up with unrealistic expectations. I want to do it every day. Change is something that you do a little bit every single day, in my opinion. Develop a new habit. Take better care of yourself. Like, I've got one, it wasn't even New Year's. I just worked so much the last couple of years. I've needed to make a very concerted effort to stay even more hydrated than I normally do, to be in bed at an unreasonably early time. I put my 13-year-old to sleep, and then I get into bed too, right? I go to sleep by like 8:30 if I can. And then another thing is I try not to eat anything at night. Sometimes I do that. If other people do that, they get nervous or stressed out. Mm. You wake up, you eat something in the middle of the night. That's a way for me to destroy my serenity and mess up my sleep.
Mm.
So I engage in that process of, you know, I've got to get better. We all have things that we can do to improve our health, but I don't want to anchor it around a New Year's resolution. It's part of change.
Given what I said about preparing for adversity in terms of a health adversity, what do you think? I'm just curious. Do you practice it in a diligent way?
What, preparing for health adversity?
Mm-hmm.
No.
That's honest.
I'm in denial.
We all are. What do you think we should do beyond prevention? And I get the whole idea of prevention.
Oh, you know I have an answer for this. That's why it's crazy.
What do you think we should do in preparation for health adversity?
I can only speak for myself because I'm going to go into a very, very sensitive area.
It's fine.
I have had to prepare my my soul and my heart. And I do that all the time. I'm not preparing necessarily for a health challenge, but I know that when adversity strikes, and I have had a tremendous amount of adversity in my life,
I know you have,
that my physical and emotional and mental picture at that time, there's a direct correlation. When I am more centered, more grounded, when I meditate more, when I pray more, when I'm of more service to others. I've said for many years, service is the rent that we pay for our time here on earth, and my very life depends on my constant thought of others and how best to meet their needs. As long as I'm working in that space and I'm focusing on being of service and less interested in myself, seeking to understand rather than to be understood, I seem to weather the storms more gracefully when I'm in that state.
Do you think that you need to devote some time and attention to the more corporal or physical aspect of preparing yourself for adversity, health adversity down the road, either due to an accident or a disease?
Oh, I'm sure we all can. I try to spend as much time as I can in with spiritual stuff, and I don't make quite as much time for physical activity, but a lot of that has to do with the fact that I was just blessed with a hyperactive metabolism, right? I'm wearing the same pants I was sophomore year of high school. So,
aren't those a little worn by now?
They are a little bit. But really, no, I think that it can be a little bit of some for some and others, a little bit different, but I really think that it's about my my emotional well-being, my spiritual well-being. And that, I think, is really the ultimate litmus test. It has been for me on how I handle health challenges. Never having had anything as, you know, serious as you're dealing with, but I have burned myself out beyond comprehension, as you know, a few times in the last decade where I'm no good to anybody.
The word balance is thrown around a lot.
Oh, is it?
Right? It has become cliche.
Yeah,
you got to stay in balance. You homeostasis. That's not so easy, is it?
No.
We give way to our temptations. It's interesting, don't we, how we give way to it. Instead of moving toward homeostasis, we get in our own way and move out of balance.
Yeah, I have a friend who says this. Instead of joyously running towards our heaven, we back away from our hell one step at a time.
Oh.
I know how your mind works. You'd appreciate that.
I love that. God, the business of day-to-day life, there are thousands of people that listen and watch this show, Stuart, and each has a narrative. We had a call the other day from a man up in the northeast of Philadelphia area. What he's gone through, remember I played that for you, Gary, yesterday?
It was sad. It was really, really sad.
Three types of cancer, a heart attack, and he's been battling this since 2006. And I listened to his story. He called, and you couldn't help but be inspired, right? And there's so many people out there just like that. What they would not give for one moment of balance, right? Because it's been taken away due to the health issues. I don't know. I don't know. How do you teach that to people to stay?
I don't think you do.
You don't? You can't?
I think you're in a unique position because of your experience, for you to be able to share your experience with people. But it's sort of like the outpouring of love for you that you're hearing from listeners and fans and friends from around the country. You usually don't discover this until you discover it.
I know.
So you find yourself in this place where you have this platform, you've done the work, you've taken extraordinary care of your physical and emotional and spiritual well-being your whole life, and now here you are, as you've often taught us, you've taught me, you need to be healthy. You need to be strong to be able to be sick gracefully, to die gracefully. We learned that from you. So now you're in a unique position to share your experience, your strength, and your hope. But I don't think that the average healthy person can go and teach somebody else about preparation for illness. You have to have the experience yourself.
Check out this quote. Blessed is he who loves and does not therefore desire to be loved. Blessed is he who fears and does not therefore desire to be feared. Blessed is he who serves and does not therefore desire to be served. Blessed is he who behaves well towards others and does not desire others to behave well toward him.
Are you waking up each day to the life you have to live or to the life you want to live? Better health shouldn't be left to chance. Smart choices to living longer and stronger include making Kyolic Aged Garlic Extract a part of your daily routine. For years, medical researchers have recommended adding Kyolic to the diet as a powerful tool to enhancing overall heart and immune health. Recent clinical studies at UCLA Medical Center using Kyolic suggest that garlic may slow plaque formation in the arteries and support healthy cholesterol and homocysteine levels. Previous research also shows Kyolic may enhance your immune system defenses. Kyolic is organic, odorless, and the only antioxidant garlic supplement available worldwide. Maintaining a healthier you could extend your life. Your wellness begins with Kyolic Aged Garlic Extract, available everywhere fine nutritional supplements are sold. Visit Kyolic.com, that's KYOLIC.com, or call 1-800-421-2998 for a free sample today.
Everyone's raving about the newest botanical superstar hitting the store shelves nationwide. Hemp-derived cannabidiol, or CBD, has been receiving a lot of attention for its tremendous promise on human health.
Plus CBD Oil by CV Sciences is the trusted brand setting the standards in this newly emerging category of plant-based extracts, offering a variety of hemp-derived CBD oil products that you can count on. In order to make the highest quality CBD oil products available, it is important to manage every step of the supply chain process, from seed to shelf. That's why, from harvesting our EU-certified hemp seeds, to laboratory testing for quality and safety, to producing our exceptional line of products, we are committed to going the extra mile. It is our commitment to you. Join the CBD evolution. Ask your local natural health retailer about Plus CBD Oil products by CV Sciences today. Follow us on Facebook and learn more at pluscbdoil.com.
If you've ever had digestive issues slow you down, it's time to live digestively with the number one high-potency probiotic, Ultimate Flora. Because with 50 billion live cultures inside you, life feels a little lighter, a little livelier, a little more you. No matter where life takes you, live digestively with Ultimate Flora Probiotics from Renew Life. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Number one probiotic brand with 15 billion or more cultures based on annual sales. How can a sweet little fruit gummy help you live digestively? Ultimate Flora Probiotic Gummies put the ultimate natural digestive support to work inside you to help you feel a little lighter, a little more you. And if raspberry lemonade's a little more you, feel bubbly in a good way with Ultimate Flora Probiotic Fizzy Drink Mix. Ultimate Flora Probiotic Gummies and Fizzy Drink Mix, two great ways to live digestively, deliciously. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Natural Factors presents.
Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Murray. How would you like to feel more calm, centered, and alert with greater mental focus and clarity? Pharma-GABA, a special natural form of the major brain chemical GABA, can help. Our brain can naturally produce GABA, but sometimes we don't produce enough. So taking it as a supplement can give your brain a GABA boost. Pharma-GABA is a clinically proven form that is considerably more effective than other forms. Pharma-GABA produces favorable changes in brainwave patterns as well as a dramatic reduction in markers of stress, including salivary cortisol levels. Pharma-GABA is fast-acting with feelings of calmness and mental focus experienced within 5 minutes of taking Pharma-GABA. So, if you want to feel calmer with greater mental clarity and focus and need a fast-acting help to cope with a stressful day, give Pharma-GABA a try. I think you'll be glad you did.
Have you experienced the wisdom of nature with Zyflamend Whole Body from New Chapter? Zyflamend is a 10-herb blend that delivers three health benefits. First, Zyflamend is an herbal approach to pain relief, helping to soothe minor pain or soreness. Second, Zyflamend is a joint supplement with time-tested herbs to support joint function and flexibility. And the third benefit, Zyflamend supports the body's healthy inflammation response, something that's essential for maintaining whole body health. Zyflamend is New Chapter's clinically tested blend of 10 remarkable herbs, including pure and potent turmeric, ginger, and green tea. Zyflamend is non-GMO, project verified, gluten-free, and 100% vegetarian. New Chapter is a leader in supplement quality. Every ingredient, every product, every time. Discover Zyflamend, New Chapter's number one selling multi-herbal. Zyflamend is made with ginger for occasional pain relief after exercise. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by AlgaLife, algae for life. CV Sciences, from seed to shelf. New Chapter, the benefit of nature's wisdom. NeoCell, the true science of collagen. Yerba Prima, pioneers in internal cleansing. Form Essentials, makers of the sleep aid Solace. Now introducing Zinnia for healthy hair, skin, and nails. Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Conventional wisdom, philosophical writings, spiritual guidance in scripture would tell us that to find balance, one of the main avenues to do that is through prayer, meditation, and so on. being contemplative, reflective, and whatnot. And I agree, no doubt. So I'm wondering, and I'll ask my guest, Stuart Tom. Stuart, is there a way to achieve balance in a, however form you want to operationalize it, the way we've been talking about it, chemically?
I truly believe that there is. And if you just think of the chemicals that we produce, the runner's high, we're learning more and more about what that is. That can change everything. You take someone that's been sedentary for a long time, that really doesn't move much, and they get that flood, they get a little bit of the endorphin rush, and they get the brain-derived nootropic factor, right? They run mile after mile after mile for the first time, right? Maybe you're not going to do that the first time out, right? You need to build up to that. And then you can flood your body with anandamide, which is one of your body's marijuana-like compounds. That's right. Our bodies make cannabis-like, they're lipid messengers. They're neurotransmitters, if you will.
The minute you said marijuana, there are people out there probably thinking, oh, and he's talking about getting high.
No, I'm talking about your body. That's the thing that's so exciting. The more that we learn about this, our bodies make every chemical, the greatest chemicals, the most effective drugs and supplements in the world, our bodies make. Supplements, probably an inappropriate term. But
so in other words, you think that chemically, let's take the example of a Buddhist monk, okay, who lives a monastic life, contemplating, meditating, and is in a state of peace and balance. Is it possible to replicate that experience chemically, that experience I just described?
Okay. We didn't plan this, but we're going deep today. I don't even think we need to try, because the Buddhist monk or the priest or the nun that's in this safe contemplative place, that's not for those of us that have to walk around in the material world, in my opinion. So the idea that it all has to be about love and peace and balance, I'm going to go the other direction, and I'm going to suggest that free radicals are the foundation for homeostasis. And if you listen to the greatest experts about mind, body, and spirit, they make it very, very clear that dynamic rest only follows dynamic activity. That's the reason why if you're playing hooky at work and you don't do much, the weekend isn't as enjoyable. You need a lot of effort to be able to enjoy Saturday and Sunday or Sunday. So free radicals are the foundation for homeostasis, and adversity might be the thing that is ordered, if you will, because all of the adversity in our lives causes the compensatory antioxidant upregulation like we see in human physiology with redox. So I think stress and adversity, those are really the foundation for balance and homeostasis.
Which is an interesting kind of paradoxical principle. People are inclined to believe that nature would seek to have people be spiritually, emotionally, and psychologically balanced. I wonder about that.
Yeah, me too. I think that that's a choice, and that's an effort, and you've got to sort of set your course on that. And
but the body,
that's not our resting state.
But nature has given the body a system to maintain physiological, chemical balance, so to speak, has it not?
It has, and I read a paper earlier this year. You might have remembered us talking about this, and I'm just going from memory here. The role of a gamma interferon, it was basically suggesting that if you were really sick, that you wouldn't feel social. There was a direct connection between your immune system and your interest in being social. And the article was very, very compelling. I don't know if you recall this.
Yeah.
I think it was published in Nature. And it was basically insinuating, if you're really sick, you're not going out to the local dance.
Typically not. One, maybe because you can't. And two, because you just don't feel good enough to do that.
Really quick, before I forget, forces greater than ourselves, if you're sick, that keep you out of the gene pool of procreation. So there's something to, like, feeling well and comfortable in your own skin. I mean, that really is a good measurement of well-being.
Mm-hmm.
It has to be.
Don't we have a system in the body that was recently discovered that whose job is to maintain physiological, chemical, systemic balance?
We do, and this is a great way for us to get to our topic today, because we need to triangulate every possible way, because I've learned over almost 3 years now, Doc, that teaching people about cannabis and cannabinoids, like you said, they hear the word marijuana, you have confirmational bias and you just have eruptions going out there. Mm-hmm. Our bodies have a system called the cannabinoid system, named after the cannabis plant that was only discovered in 1992, which to all of the research I've done and Dr. Garko and all of our medical and scientific advisory team and thousands of other scientists and doctors have looked at, we've discovered a master control central regulatory system. To Dr. Garko's point, there are pathways and there are now chemicals that we believe that can help access a more present, balanced, stress-free, meditative state. Not that we need to operate and be in that place at all times, but I'm sure that everyone listening would agree that the kind of stress that we have felt as a nation over the last year or so, and then just even before that, we would do a little bit better as a society if we were less stressed out and less depressed and less judgmental. So tapping into a system biologically that can help get us to a place of equanimity, at least a place of a little bit more reserve and balance,
would be a good idea.
That sounds like a noble thing.
And we'll get into that. And we're talking about the endocannabinoid system. And this, in my view, being dialed into that system is one pathway to preparation for adversity. I'll explain when we come back. You're listening to Let's Talk Nutrition 2017, Coast to Coast. Welcome to Let's Talk Nutrition 2017 edition. My guest is Stuart Tomc today, talking about the concept of balance. And, you know, exactly what does that mean? It has become nearly cliche. Oh, you got to maintain balance, homeostasis. Exactly. Trying to tell somebody that in the grips, in the vice of stress or adversity, challenges. You know, the waters are not always calm. And in some cases, people's lives from morning to night is nothing but a complete challenge. They don't have the financial means or whatever, and they're struggling mightily. So in theory, it's wonderful to talk about these ideas. But in practice, even with all available means of achievement to do it, it's pretty damn hard. That's the truth. My God. Buddhist monks, that they do that stuff all day long. And there's still room for improvement. And you have to practice it. Balance just doesn't happen. No, you have the endocannabinoid system that my guest today, Stuart Tomc, is going to tell you about. And it will try to take care of business for you. But homeostasis, assuming that you're doing the things that don't interrupt and interfere with that process, your diet, your lifestyle, and so on. And on a day-to-day basis, how many people you know are, for the most part, in balance? How many? If it were so easy, everybody could do it. You almost have to. And again, we have professionals that do that for a living. Buddhist monk, that's what they're doing, man. They're trying to get in unison with the universe. I don't know how many music lessons you have to take to do that, but that's a lot of practice. And I know many of you listening and watching this show have had your share of challenges and adversity and have had the grace to do it in ways that are so courageous and brave. And you didn't feel so much imbalanced when it was all going down, did you? My guest is Stuart Tomc, educator for CV Sciences, and it's always great to have him on. Stuart, welcome back.
My pleasure. Yeah, I think as a society, we could truly benefit by supporting our stress response. I mean, let's face it. Now that we are doing the due diligence and we're really studying this endocannabinoid system, Doc, we know for sure that people are homeostatically maintained by this complicated system, the endocannabinoid system. Now, homeostasis, as we've discussed, it has no official biomarker or measurement, does it?
No, you can't go in and get a homeostasis test.
No.
Unless you go see your psychiatrist.
And even then, that's really subjective, isn't it?
Yeah, they're usually more screwed up than you are. So I don't
in many cases.
And they'll tell you that.
If they're good, then my psychiatrist would always tell me that. So emotional and physical agility, that's how I look at it. I mean, how are we adapting to our constantly adapting environment? I mean, how's your internal ninja doing today? That's my litmus test, Doc. You know, I'm jumping around from airplane to airplane to training, from trade show, from city to city, from hotel to airplane. If I'm a wreck inside personally, I mean, it's going to be difficult for me to accomplish everything I've had to accomplish. But when my well-being is balanced, when my endocannabinoid system is balanced, when I have some homeostasis, I can actually tell day to day, I check in with myself, how's my internal ninja doing today? My internal ninja is doing fairly well today, Doc, because in the middle of the night, one of the smoke detectors the battery was starting to wane at like 2 beep, in the morning.
Beep, beep, beep.
Now, I went to sleep extra early because I've got to get up at 4 a.m. California time to be ready for your show. So I'm up. Now, the good news is the last few weeks, I haven't been on the road, and I haven't been burning myself out. I've been eating better and going to sleep earlier, and I've been more concerned and conscientious about every word that I utter and every deed. So I'm a little bit more in balance as of late, and I was able to deal with the stressful situation of not adequate sleep last night. Days that I'm so burned out because I'm going so fast and doing so much, one night like that could throw us totally out of kilter. You've had that experience, haven't you?
Absolutely.
So a homeostatic endocannabinoid system is crucial in maintaining vitality. That's the thing that we say we want, right? We don't want energy. We want to be alive. We want vitality. We don't want to be speeding. The system is also responsible for your overall well-being. So a balanced endocannabinoid system results in being able to function and feel our best without the side effects that are common with most prescription drugs.
So do you think that the lion's share of the audience, listening and viewing audience for Let's Talk Nutrition, can use the tools from CV Sciences to help them maintain balance in a sensible, meaningful, economical way? I'm not saying it has to replicate what a Buddhist monk does, but can you offer them something that would help them better cope with the stressors of everyday life so that they don't get upside down altogether?
It would be so cheap and so easy to just jump all over that and say, absolutely, call 1-800-2... Come on, we don't do that. Okay, you need to listen. Listen up. Neuropharmacology, quote, the fast onset of the antidepressant actions of CBD and the simultaneous anxiolytic effect, what does that mean? Anxiolytic is relaxing effect, would solve some of the main limitations of the current antidepressant therapies. This novel strategy, we're talking about CBD, here's still the quote, could bring new light to the discovery of new, fast, and effective antidepressant therapies. I'll say it again. New, fast, and effective antidepressant therapies. So listen up. If you're depressed or you're stressed out, and you've tried vegan and then you tried paleo, and you've done everything that you listen to on the show and you still don't feel right, your endocannabinoid system is begging that you pay attention to it. So get plus CBD oil. Start out, if it's your first time ever doing it, $18.95 or $22, depending on the formula, 100 milligram, 1 ounce bottle. Get a 100 milligram, 1 ounce bottle and take a couple of milligrams of CBD every single day. And anybody that's listening that is getting results with the CBD oil, reduction in fear, panic, anxiety, stress, we need to hear from you because, Doc, in the time that we've been doing this, we went from an idea to having our products in over 1,000 health food stores. We sold millions of dollars worth of CBD last year, and the testimonials are better than anything I've ever heard, seen, or could imagine. This stuff is working, and it's healing people in wholesale quantity. We don't talk about cancer on your show. I was at A4M, the American Academy of Anti-Aging Medicine, an MD, Joe Goldstrich. I've got his card in my hand. His card says, we are your endocannabinoid specialists. He's an MD. He's got a clinic. You know what he said to me, Doc? 300 milligrams of CBD per day. The tumors are disappearing.
Wow. Holy cow.
We're not allowed to talk about that stuff.
I know.
So people need to go do your homework. When we come back from
what's
the
his
break,
name? What's his name?
It's Joe Goldstrich. G-O-L-D-S-T-R-I-C-H.
We'll repeat it. You're listening to Let's Talk Nutrition 2017 Coast to Coast.
The ever-increasing stress and toxicity we are exposed to from our environment, diets, and lifestyles make internal cleansing a necessary part of a good health regimen. Founded in 1980, Yerba Prima was the first company to launch a whole-body internal cleansing kit. Since that time, they have continued to develop and manufacture a complete range of all-natural, high-quality fiber and internal cleansing products. By using all-natural psyllium fiber and no harmful stimulant laxatives, all Yerba Prima fiber and internal cleansing products can be used over a long period of time to ensure optimal health and regularity. With nearly 30 years dedicated to all-natural cleansing products, it's easy to see why Yerba Prima is a leader in the fiber and cleansing products category. Learn more at yerbaprima.com, Y-E-R-B-A-P-R-I-M-A.com, or visit your local health retailer. Yerba Prima, pioneer in internal cleansing products.
As a family-owned company since 1968, Now Foods has spent the last 46 years building a legacy in the natural health industry as a trusted leader. Now provides a comprehensive approach to wellness by offering more than 1,400 high-quality health foods, supplements, sports nutrition, and personal care products at an affordable price. Now believes that natural is better. They don't use artificial colors, flavors, or sweeteners, and they offer many vegetarian, organic, and gluten-free products. Their foods are all non-GMO. Since their beginning, Now has grown to become an award-winning leader in the natural health industry. But one thing has never changed: their commitment to providing the highest quality products at the best value to empower people to lead healthier lives. High quality doesn't have to mean high price. From essential oils to amino acids, multivitamins to natural sweeteners, Now has you covered. To find a store near you that carries Now products, or for more information, visit nowfoods.com. That's nowfoods.com. Still looking for your fountain of youth? It's Zinnia. Look no further than the beauty aisle of your favorite health and nutrition store. Zinnia is the newest product from Form Essentials, the brand that brought you Solace. So you know it's filled with the highest quality ingredients. Many cosmetic products only treat topically, while Zinnia addresses aging and hair loss from within. Formulated to support the growth of radiant hair, skin, and nails, Zinnia is sure to help you turn back the hands of time and assist you in aging gracefully. Zinnia provides a spectrum of key vitamins and other evidence-based natural ingredients such as alpha lipoic acid, biotin, and collagen and elastin peptides, all combined in one capsule for your convenience. By promoting beauty from the inside out, you're strengthening your cells and creating a lasting enhancement to your natural beauty. Zinnia fits into your daily routine and can be taken to boost your current cosmetic products. Available now at leading health and nutrition stores, ask for Zinnia by name. Start taking Zinnia hair, skin, and nails today and get ready to look amazing.
When you're passionate about your health, that passion leads to the knowledge that exercise and a healthy diet are not always enough. Sometimes you need the extra nutritional boost that only supplements can provide. If you are looking for the leading national brands of vitamins, supplements, health and beauty, weight loss, or sports nutrition products, look no further than Vitamin Discount Center. Voted Best Independent Chain by Vitamin Retailer Magazine, Vitamin Discount Center has been a trusted and valuable nutrition resource to the Tampa Bay area for over 15 years. With daily savings up to 50%, Vitamin Discount Center offers the best prices on the highest quality nutritional supplements. Not only will you find unbeatable value, your visit includes access to a staff educated on the application of products to help equip you with the products and information you need to proactively improve your health. To locate the store nearest you, visit vitamindiscountcenter.com, as well as access to articles on popular health topics, promotions, events, and thousands of products to shop from right at home. Your search for an affordable solution to better health is finally over. Vitamin Discount Center. For life, for less.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by Now Foods. Our products work. American Biotech Labs, your daily immune system support. Renew Life, the digestive care company. Country Life, a leader and authority in natural health and nutrition. Enzymedica, the enzyme experts. North American Urban Spice, the only oregano oil you can take on a daily basis. Let's Talk Nutrition, on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
There are more than a few people who believe, and probably my guest today, Stuart Tomc included, that perhaps 10, 20 years from now, cannabis-based medications will be part of worldwide pharmacopoeia, as they once were, by the way. And we're now in an evolution and revolution in making that happen. Welcome back to Let's Talk Nutrition. Unfortunately, the conversation sometimes, not so much as it once did, gets blurred and confiscated, as a matter of fact, and obfuscated, because it gets hooked up with marijuana conversations. I have no more interest in marijuana right now than I do in going through another round of chemo. But early adapters and adopters are dialed into this idea of the endocannabinoid system and the idea that your body makes these compounds, and you can also take these compounds to help your endocannabinoid system bring about even greater balance. Stuart, welcome back to the show.
My pleasure.
And it's only recently that we came upon this endocannabinoid system, isn't it?
This is all new. They fully elucidated it, and they haven't yet. I shouldn't say that. We began to understand it in 1992. I've told this story before, but it bears repeating. We were selling CBD to an MBA MD candidate at UCLA, Mr. Chen. I would always call him Dr. Chen, but he's not a doctor yet. Anyone who's doing an MBA MD at the same time is a doctor in my mind.
For sure.
And I asked him, I said, Dr. Chen, you're in UCLA becoming a doctor right now. You have your own program where you're studying CBD at the school. It was a very interesting program they had going on. I said, have any of your professors broached the subject? Has anyone mentioned the endocannabinoids? Nothing, crickets. And then in preparing for today's show, and I emailed it to you, Current Oncology, a Canadian cancer research journal, a user's guide to cannabinoid therapies in oncology.
Really?
Yeah. I'm going to read this from the abstract. The use of cannabinoid therapies could be effective in improving quality of life. That's what we talk about. And possibly modifying malignancy by virtue of direct effects and in improving compliance or adherence with disease-modulating treatments such as chemotherapy and radiation therapy. So never forget, Doc, that in 1985, the FDA approved a drug called Marinol.
Yes.
1985.
I'm familiar.
And it was prescribed to deal with nausea and stress from chemotherapy and radiation. And since then, we've had nothing. Now, before we went to break, I mentioned the doctor that told me that 300 milligrams of CBD and the tumors were disappearing. I'm not saying that about my product, so we're clear. I met Dr. Joe D. Goldstrich, G-O-L-D-S-T-R-I-C-H, M-D. He's at the Cala Spring Wellness. His business card says, "We are your endocannabinoid specialists." Could you imagine, Doc, when I met this medical doctor at A4M and he handed me this card, what I must have thought?
Is he legitimate or is he a crackpot?
He's a for real guy. MD, fantastic. Great results. Not a crackpot at all. But, hey, on the bleeding edge, do you know what kind of bullets and criticism Sanjay Gupta got from his documentaries called Weed?
I know.
Now, you listen up. If you're listening to this show and you're curious about this new area of medicine, which is going to eclipse everything that we think we know about, and it's going to be bigger than anything we could ever imagine, you owe it to yourself. You had better go to YouTube and watch Weed, W-E-E-D, CNN documentary, Sanjay Gupta, Weed 1, Weed 2, and Weed 3, because this thing is no joke. This is the first domesticated plant. And it contains over 1,500 different compounds. Of the 100-plus cannabinoids, they do remarkable things, turning switches on, turning switches off. And so their benefit for anxiety, stress, fear, paranoia, addiction, pain. No wonder everyone is so up in arms about this ingredient. Here's a wonderful quote. I also found this for today's show. Do you know Mark Blumenthal from the American Botanical Council?
I know. I have never met him. I know who he is.
Okay, Mark's a buddy of mine. At one point, let's get him on your show, okay?
Absolutely.
He's a work of art.
Absolutely.
He's a work of art. This came out December 12th, 2016, 2 days before there was some rumbling, you know, DEA's now trying to suggest that these things are in their purview, which they're not. But listen to this quote. This is in Nutra Ingredients. You ever read Nutra Ingredients?
No.
Okay, this is the industry rag. Quote, the data surrounding its efficacy, CBD, particularly in indications such as pain, traumatic brain injury, seizures, among others, augur well for its future in the market if the molecule were derived from almost any other plant.
Yeah, if it came from cabbage, we'd be in business.
It says if CBD had found an other plant, it would be considered a miracle cure.
Yeah, the nature of human nature. Oh, my goodness.
When your alarm goes off, do you jump out of bed with excitement? Or does it take multiple alarms, a few snooze buttons, or a morning caffeine fix to get you going? These habits and daily stress cause a vicious cycle in which sleep becomes increasingly elusive. In fact, 54% of Americans report struggles to fall or stay asleep. For a better night's rest, look no further than Solace, an all-natural dietary supplement that supports healthy sleep and relaxation so you get the rest you need to wake up clear-eyed, alert, and ready for the day. Solace has given thousands a better night's rest and the power to take back their mornings while enjoying the day ahead of them. Solace is formulated with non-addictive, scientifically proven, all-natural ingredients that support sleep and relaxation, such as melatonin, tryptophan, and 5-HTP. For more information or to order Solace, visit TakeSolace.com. Solace, for healthy sleep, naturally.
Looking for the perfect complement to your beauty regimen? Try Form Essentials Zinnia. The finest of its kind, Zinnia offers twice as much biotin as other formulas, which has proven to unlock the vibrancy in even the dullest of hair, skin, and nails. Zinnia breaks through and rejuvenates cells internally, helping you achieve the allure of effortless beauty. Reviving your hair, skin, and nails has never been easier. This essential blend of biotin, alpha lipoic, and hyaluronic acid, collagen, and vitamin C creates lasting enhancements to your natural good looks. Don't go on wondering, you're worth the results. This combination of ingredients can only be found in Zinnia. Pamper yourself with a proven bit of affordable luxury and start looking your best. Ask for Zinnia by name at your nearest vitamin retailer to begin your journey to restored nails, head-turning hair, and radiant skin today. For more information, visit formessentials.com.
patients with malignant disease at all points of their disease trajectory could be candidates for cannabinoid therapies, whether as monotherapies or as adjuvants. Close quote. That comes from a new article in Current Oncology, December 23rd, 2016, by Madia and I don't know how to pronounce the second guy's name, Danik, or whatever. And it's entitled A User's Guide to Cannabinoid Therapies in Oncology. The terrain is changing. And some therapies, like cannabinoid-based therapies, once considered fringe or edgy or whatever, are moving more and more toward mainstream. It's taken a while, but it's getting there. My guest today, Stuart Tomc, knows a lot about that. And he's one of the people responsible for moving it into the mainstream. He's made a phenomenal contribution in the last 2 years in doing that. Stuart, welcome back.
Yeah, I've sacrificed mightily. It reminds me of this story. Someone watches this concert pianist that just performs at a level that you could only dream of and says to the piano player, I would give my life to be able to play like that. And the piano player responds, I did. And so to fight for freedom, for our right to take care of ourselves, I have sacrificed almost 3 years of my life. I did 41 trade shows last year. I was in a hotel room 80% of the time.
Mother of God.
I have sacrificed mightily for this because I believe deeply that you have the right to access the first domesticated plant, cannabis. And we believe here at CV Sciences that the stuff that doesn't get you high, the plus CBD oil product line that we produce and sell
from hemp,
is safe and effective, and you need to try it and try it immediately because there's a war being waged right now, Doc.
Mm-hmm.
Pharmaceutical interests, and anyone that's listened to me knows that I am not a conspiracy theorist and neither is Dr. Garko. However, I'm not a conspiracy theorist, but there's money on the table.
Ooh.
Billions and billions of dollars. They're going to use cannabis-based drugs to replace opiates. They're going to use cannabis-based drugs to replace a lot of the drugs that we use for anxiety and for stress. Just those markets alone are worth billions and billions of dollars.
Here's another quote from this article in a very reputable journal, Current Oncology. Quote, the use of cannabinoid therapies could be effective in improving quality of life and possibly modifying malignancy by virtue of the direct effects and improving compliance of or adherence with disease-modulating treatments such as chemotherapy and radiation therapy, close quote.
Exciting to see that in the literature, isn't it, Doc?
I know. Who knew? Here's another quote. The most studied and established roles for cannabinoid therapies include pain, chemotherapy-induced nausea and vomiting, and anorexia. Moreover, the writers say, given their depth, this computer, I'm telling you, moreover, given their depth and breadth of activity, cannabinoids could be used to concurrently optimize the management of multiple symptoms, thereby reducing overall polypharmacy. In other words, using a lot of drugs to try to treat. Yeah, close quote. This is, a year ago, finding such statements was like trying to find water in the desert.
And if you go to PubMed.gov, and that's how you monitor this, that's how we monitor it, there are exciting papers that are published every day. groundbreaking things. They're finding out, for example, they're using CBD for addiction. It's an MAO inhibitor, the same way that nicotine, the way a cigarette is, but it doesn't have all the destructive effects of a cigarette. So they're looking at using CBD right now for smoking cessation, We're actually even making an FDA-approved drug. We have another arm of our company making an FDA-approved drug to target that application. We've also started distributing our products to medical doctors across the country through the great distributor Natural Partners. So our products are now available to over 50,000 medical doctors across the country. As I said earlier, we're in over 1,000 health food stores. So if you care about this message, fighting for your right to take care of yourself, health freedom, then support CB Sciences and Plus CBD Oil. If you're stressed out, if you're anxious or depressed, if you know somebody that's stressed out, anxious or depressed, buy them a bottle, give them a bottle. Every person that uses this product, tell somebody else about it. I mean, Doc, come on, we've done this for a long time. Have you ever seen anything that was this viral that one person told another person, that it sold itself based on testimonials?
I know, and that, like, that's the real empirical test when it comes to natural products or any kind of product. If it starts to take a foothold in the marketplace and there's no major multi-million dollar marketing campaign to drive it, and it's still being, is still making its way and penetrating the marketplace, that tells you something about the product itself. That speaks volumes, because if it doesn't work, people, nobody's going to convince me this is all placebo and all these millions of people are just having some sort of placebo effect. Please give me a break. It's not. And so it must be working. People must, I mean, I'm just saying, it's a data set. I know it's not a clinical trial. I get that. I know it's anecdotal. I get that too. But you can't dismiss it either. You know.
And it's not, Doc, and it's not like we don't have 25 years or longer. I have a paper called The First 66 Years of Cannabinoid Pharmacology. So it isn't as if this is a brand new idea either. We have all kinds of basic science. We've got some very interesting mechanisms of action models that we're working with. But what Dr. Garko said is true. We're hearing it every day. People keep calling me and calling me. One, I got a testimonial the other day, Doc. Someone started using CBD, the gold formula CBD, and their thyroid circulating hormone, their TSH number precipitously dropped in a good way. That's what they wanted. And this was after years of trying to motivate it with thyroid medication and other modalities. Person, in all caps, exclamation marks, my shoulder pain is gone. I've never felt better. I'm sleeping better than I've ever. And you know how I am about science. That's all I care about. But we have to talk about the testimonials today because we don't have enough hard science yet. With all of the interest, it's coming. So this ingredient will never live in the shadows. It's just in that transition period coming into the light.
Yeah, and we're eager to put a spotlight on it. We'll be right back.
Did you know that the most common form of calcium supplement today is calcium carbonate, also known as limestone? You don't eat rocks as part of your balanced diet, so why would you choose to supplement your bone health nutritional needs with limestone? Our bodies understand and seek whole food sources of nutrition. New Chapter is proud to deliver Bone Strength Take Care, a calcium complex that delivers key bone health nutrients in the form of whole food, not rocks. Bone Strength Take Care also delivers key bone nourishing nutrients, including vitamins D3 and K2. Vitamin K2 is of critical importance as it ensures calcium is placed in the bone where it's needed and stays out of the arteries where it's not. Discover for yourself the whole food bone health alternative to rocks. Bone Strength Take Care, the best-selling natural bone health supplement in America. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Exclusively from Natural Factors.
I'm Dr. Michael Murray. I'm very excited to have the opportunity to talk with you about PGX, a truly revolutionary natural product that works perfectly to help get at the core issues that make weight loss so difficult. PGX is a clinically proven way to help people to achieve their ideal body weight that is safe and natural. PGX leads to a dramatic reduction in the glycemic index of any food or meal. It also ultimately causes the release of compounds that achieve two important goals in weight loss, One, telling your brain that you're satisfied so you eat less, and two, improving the action of the hormone insulin. If you've ever tried to lose weight and failed, it's not your fault. You just need the tremendous support that PGX can provide. For more information on making your weight loss dream a near effortless reality, please go to pgx.com.
Battling sinus, bronchial disorders, allergies, and other seasonal irritants can be a constant struggle, making this the season when you need Oreganol P73 the most, nature's most powerful natural remedy. Get the blast of wild nature you need with the only wild Mediterranean oregano extract, Oreganol P73, from North American Urban Spice. After being tested, both the USDA and the FDA agree Oreganol P73 is powerful. North American Urban Spice knows it's powerful as well and knows P73 is just what you need. When you take P73, you'll experience its cleansing power. You'll smell the fresh mountain-grown aroma and feel its effectiveness. The Greeks used wild oregano for their health, not just spice, and called it Oroganos, the delight of the mountain. Oreganol P73 is 100% wild, hand-picked Mediterranean oregano. Do not accept cheap imitations made from farm-raised or non-oregano species. Use Oreganol P73 and stay healthy all year long. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. Not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. At Country Life Vitamins, we've been helping people live happy, healthy lives since 1971, and we believe integrity should always be our number one ingredient. We are committed to this belief because you deserve high-quality nutrition, specifically crafted with the highest standards to support your health. Country Life's manufacturing facility is an NSF GMP-registered facility, as well as USDA-certified organic, so you can feel good about the products you're taking. Country Life Vitamins is also the first supplement company in the United States to have a complete line of products certified gluten-free. That's over 500 products. Country Life Vitamins' pledge of integrity is based on five standards: authenticity, cleanliness, freshness, consistency, and accuracy. Ask for Country Life's top-selling products, such as Coenzyme B Advanced for increased energy or Flexable for joint health. Country Life Vitamins' commitment to ensure all of our products are pure, wholesome, gluten-free supplements full of natural goodness provides peace of mind with the knowledge you are using a brand you can trust.
Feeling tired after your meal? Occasional gas, bloating, or indigestion at inopportune times? You may have an enzyme deficiency. Did you know that many common digestive discomforts can be caused by poor digestion? When food isn't completely digested, it begins to ferment in the digestive tract, which may cause uncomfortable symptoms. Digest Gold, America's number one selling enzyme product, offers unparalleled support for your digestive needs. It contains exclusive blends of enzymes optimized to be 3 times stronger and work more than 6 times faster than other leading digestive supplements. With just 1 capsule per meal, Digest Gold offers support to break down carbohydrates, fats, fiber, and protein. Enzymedica products are all natural, vegetarian, contain absolutely no fillers, and are vegan and kosher when possible. You'll find Digest Gold and other Enzymedica products at fine health food stores near you. These statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.
Let's Talk Nutrition is brought to you by AlgaLife, algae for life, CV Sciences, from seed to shelf, New Chapter, the benefit of nature's wisdom, NeoCell, the true science of collagen, Yerba Prima, pioneers in internal cleansing, Form Essentials, makers of the sleep aid Solace, now introducing Zinnia for healthy hair, skin, and nails. Let's Talk Nutrition on the web at letstalknutrition.com. We're back from the break, so let's rejoin Dr. Michael Garko.
Here's the LTN health question of the day. There are a diversity of receptor endocannabinoid receptors throughout the body, locations, everywhere, right? And they play, as my guest today, Stuart Tomc, has very descriptively and eloquently described today how they seem to work and their contribution overall and whatnot. Which of the following are regulated by the endocannabinoid system and the endocannabinoid receptors? Which of the following? Sleep, appetite, digestion, and hunger, mood, motor control, immune function, reproduction and fertility, pleasure and reward, pain, memory, temperature regulation, or all of the above? You know what the answer is. 877-897-8255, 877-897-TALK. Endocannabinoids is going to become part of the everyday lexicon in the medical community and of lay people. That is my prediction. It don't take much of an IQ to make that prediction. Stuart, welcome back.
This is the next big thing. This is the next big thing. This is as big as herbal medicine has ever gotten. And I don't want to say will ever get, because there's all kinds of neat stuff in the jungle and in the forests that can help us that we might not be allowed to use yet. So we still have a lot to learn about what's out there. But what we have found so far to date, hemp-derived CBD is the most powerful, most effective botanical extract or remedy that I have ever seen. I've worked almost 30 years in the natural product industry. I was just pulling up during the break on PubMed. CBD reduces brain damage and improves functional recovery in a neonatal rat model of arterial ischemic stroke. I mean, this stuff is remarkable. We're talking long-term functional recovery, reducing neuronal loss, modulating apoptosis, metabolic derangement, excitotoxicity, and neuroinflammation. If you're dealing with a hyperactive immune system, you need CBD. If you're stressed out of your mind, I mean, just turn on the news, just drive down the street. We need to really take a step back, get more balanced, like we were talking about today, get more present in our bodies and in the present moment. CBD, hemp-derived CBD, and the Plus CBD oil product line can help you do that. If you're new to this, start out with a 100-milligram, 1-ounce bottle. You take a couple of sprays every day, 2 sprays the first day, then 3, then 4. You build up until you find your perfect dose. Doc, what are you seeing? I'm seeing people are using between 5 mm-hmm. and 15 milligrams per day.
Uh-huh.
That's about the average range. Isn't that what you're seeing?
Yeah.
About 5. So it could be 1 capsule. It could be a couple of pumps of spray. Anxiety, stress, subjective social anxiety disorder. You've got a busy day. You haven't slept. The fire alarm's going off all night long. You're going to be in big meetings and on the radio all day today. Take a little bit of CBD, and you're coasting. Remember that term you came up with? You said you were gliding.
Gliding. Yeah. You asked me when I first took it, the first time I took it at a trade show, you said, what are you experiencing? I said, I feel like I'm gliding.
How many people would like to glide?
Yeah. I was going at I was flying high altitude, lots of speed, very cognizant, aware, cognitively aware, sharp. No turbulence, gliding.
Right.
No turbulence, gliding.
That's what we need. And if you have friends or family members that are still, you know, all stressed out about pop culture events and what's going on with politics in the country, it's very, very simple. You get them a bottle of CBD and you tell them that you love them.
Let's go to Lansdale, Pennsylvania. Marlene, welcome back to Let's Talk Nutrition. Happy New Year.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing fine. So let's see if you can win this $25 gift card. Which of the following are functions that the endocannabinoid system is involved with or otherwise regulates with these diversity of receptor sites throughout the body? Sleep, appetite, digestion, and hunger, mood, motor control, immune function, reproduction and fertility, pleasure and reward, pain, memory, temperature regulation, or all of the above?
All of the above.
Of course. I knew you would get that because I was trying to make a point. And that list could be longer, and it will get longer. And there will be clinical data, trial data, as we go along to support the various assertions, claims, medical, medicinal properties of this compound. It's just pretty remarkable. Have you ever tried it, Marlene?
Yes, I did, but I just stopped it because I had the diet of 21 days, and they told me to stop.
What kind of diet are you on?
That I got the Charlie horse pain. That's horrible.
Mm. You said you're on a diet for 21 days?
That's the diet called 21 days.
I'm not familiar with that diet. You know that you know what my view is about diets, right?
Right.
They don't work. But I'm just saying. I wish you good luck. When whatever happens with that, call me back and let me know, will you?
Okay.
I wish you a happy new year and congratulations. You won a $25 supplement gift card.
Thank you very much.
Thank
God
you.
God bless you.
God bless you as well. So, my friend, huh? What's that?
What a nice call.
Stuart, there are a lot of people. This platform is huge, and the thousands of people that watch and listen. Nobody has ever called this show and misbehaved, said vile things, you know, unkind. Such just wonderful people. I mean, it's astonishing. I've been doing this now nearly 12 years in May, and I'm humbled by it all. And of course, guests such as yourself have made a wonderful contribution in growing this audience, and each and every person listening and watching is so important. So I want to thank you for that, and I want to extend the happiest and healthiest of New Year's to you and your family and all your colleagues at CV Sciences.
Thank you, Doctor. It's truly our honor. And it's our pleasure to be part of your world and Vitamin Discount Center. Thank you all for starting your show.
Thank you so much. Remember, CV Sciences, CBD oil, sold in fine health stores, over 1,000 of them across the United States. Put it part of your New Year's resolutions to get yourself back into balance. Why? Well, you know why. Because your health is your wealth, and your health is the wealth of those that care about and love you. I'll see you tomorrow.